Hey, Britt. Hey, it's Patrick. Listen, I'm running a little bit late, and Sabrina's not here yet, so I was hoping that we could just meet at the Floating Rib.
The bar?
Yeah, is that all right?
Yeah, why not? I heard it's a fun place.
Okay, great. So actually, you know what? I think that's for now, so I'll see you in like 20 minutes. I'm sorry. You okay?
No, it's not your fault.
There we go. I'm running a little bit late, so please come in.
Oh, that's fine. It's okay.
Emma's in her room, and she'll be out in 1 second. Hey, listen, this whole date thing, what shirt do you think I should wear?
That one brings out your eyes, which are beautiful. I mean, the shirt, it's beautiful.
Yeah? Okay, perfect. Thank you. Make yourself at home. I'll be out in 2 seconds. Okay, come on. Emma, this is Sabrina. Sabrina, this is Emma. Sabrina's gonna stay with you for a little bit, baby.
Very nice to meet you, Emma.
She's a little bit shy in the beginning sometimes.
Oh, that's okay, Emma. Sometimes I get a little shy, too.
Where are you going, Daddy?
Baby, remember I told you that I have dinner plans.
Who are you having dinner with?
I'm having dinner with a girl named Britt. She's very nice, and actually she works at the hospital with me, and Sabrina works at the hospital, too.
Why are you having dinner with her?
She's new to the hospital. And so we're gonna get to know each other a little bit and maybe become friends. Kind of like the new girl at your school, Ashley, remember? And guess what? Sabrina, she's a nurse at the hospital.
I'm studying to be a nurse. But we're gonna have so much fun tonight, Emma.
Yeah.
I want Maxie.
Oh, baby, it's okay. Listen, we talked about this, okay? Maxie can't do it tonight, okay? But Sabrina, she's really cool and she's very, very nice and you guys are gonna have fun. Okay,
yeah.
I promise.
We sure will, right? Right, Emma?
Look, you'll be all right, okay? Thank you so much for doing this. You got my number, right?
Oh, yeah, you texted it to me.
Okay, perfect. And there's food in the fridge, so help yourself. And we're just going to the Floating Rib, so we won't be far. And hey, listen, I love you so much, okay? Have fun. Bye. Thank you.
So what do you want to do first? That poor man.
Going on a date. Okay.
Thanks for coming out of your room. That wasn't gonna be much fun. You in there, me out here. So, do you wanna play a game?
No.
Dolls. Do you have any dolls that we can play with?
No.
Oh, do you know what I loved when I was your age? Puzzles. They are so much fun.
I hate puzzles.
Well, how about a movie? I'm sure you love princesses.
No.
Okay. Well, I'm kind of running out of ideas. So why don't you just tell me what you want?
I want my daddy. Oh.
Hey, Patrick, are you? Hi, who's this?
Hi, I'm Britt Westbourne. Patrick and I work together at GH.
This is Mac, Scorpio. Mac, what are you doing here? I thought you were supposed to be in Niagara Falls with Felicia.
Change of plans. I had to cover for someone here. I'm the bartender slash manager.
Yeah, Mac used to be the police commissioner for our fine city.
Oh.
Yeah, sort of a midlife course correction.
Oh, you and me both. I was an attending at a huge hospital in Boston. Just wanted something a little bit more personal.
Hmm. So you're here on a work thing. You bringing the good doctor up to speed?
Actually, I think you'd call it a date thing.
Oh.
Mac is Robin's uncle.
Oh, I am so sorry for your loss. Everyone at the hospital says wonderful things about Robin. They all loved her.
Thank you very much. What can I get you to drink?
What's good on your wine list?
Well, we don't have much of a wine list. We have white and we have red.
White is perfect. And can you add a little splash of seltzer and some ice, please?
White wine spritz are coming up.
I'll just have a beer, please.
You got it.
Thank you.
Nice meeting you, Britt.
You too.
Can you excuse me for 1 second?
Sure.
Thank you. Listen, she asked me out, okay? I don't want you to think that I'm...
Why not?
Well, because I'm married, Mac, and there's a part of me that's not 100%...
Patrick, Robin would want you to move on, okay, and to be happy. She seems nice. And she's pretty, too.
Dr. Drake's phone?
Dr. Westberg?
Can I speak to Dr. Drake?
Is there something wrong?
Well, Emma keeps saying she wants her daddy.
Sabrina.
She's a child. Of course she wants her father. It's your job to distract her, feed her, and put her to bed.
Well, but maybe if she just spoke to her dad, then she'd be fine.
You are the babysitter.
Set the limits. I'm so sorry.
Is this your card?
No.
Really? I'm pretty sure it's your card, Emma. It's the one that you picked.
I said no.
Okay, well, why don't you try it? You fan out the cards, and then I'll be the one to pick it out.
I don't want to play cards.
Okay, Emma, I think you're just going to have to clean that up.
No.
Okay, Emma, I think you might need a timeout.
I want my daddy.
Okay, got ribs for Patrick, and something, well, a lot of green for Britt. Sorry, I gotta beef up my vegetarian selections.
I don't know about beef and vegetarian in the same
thing. It's okay. I love broccoli. But maybe you could snag me a little lemon from the bar.
You got it.
I'm sorry, I didn't know you were vegetarian. I should have picked another place.
Next time.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to take this. It's Sabrina. 1 second. Hey, Sabrina, what's going on?
I'm so sorry, Dr. Drake. I think you better come home.
Why? What happened?
Well, nothing. Everything's fine. It's just Emma's very unhappy.
Okay, can you put her on the phone for a second?
Well, that's not really possible.
Why?
She's locked herself in the closet.
Okay, I'm on my way. Thanks, Sabrina. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to.
It's okay. I understand. Your daughter's your first priority.
Yeah, okay. Thank you. I'm sorry again, but I'll see you at the hospital. Thanks.
Jason. Oh, I gotta go. I'm so sorry, Dr. Drake. I didn't mean to interrupt your date. It's just she's
it's all right.
So upset.
How is she?
She's fine. She's okay. Still in the closet, and I just spoke to her. I told her you were on your way home. Again, I'm so sorry.
It's fine. It's not your fault. I should have prepared her better. You know, she just gets scared, and when she gets scared, she gets angry.
Oh, God, I don't blame her. She just misses her mom.
Yeah, so do I.
Listen, I think you're a great dad. And there's a reason why she called for you. She loves you. And I think as long as you just explain things to her, I'm sure she'll understand.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Emma?
Look what I found. Hey, is there any food left? I'm starving. I didn't eat anything.
Oh, yeah, plenty.
Oh. Rough night, hey, buddy?
Yeah.
Yeah. You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Listen, it's my fault, all right? Next time I have dinner with a friend, I'll make sure I talk to you about it first. And then we'll have some fun little night planned for you, too.
Okay.
Now you need to do me a favor, all right? I think you scared Sabrina a little bit. So
Can you apologize to her for me?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Look what I found.
Oh.
Someone in this family loves chocolate milk.
Who could that be?
My guess is Dr. Drake. Oh, yeah. He looks like a chocolate milk lover if I've ever seen one. All right. Yum. Here you go, Dr. Drake.
I want it.
Hey, what do you say?
Can I please have some?
Come and get it, girlfriend. There you go. Hey, do you know what goes great with chocolate milk?
Cookie.
Uh-huh. There you go. Well, you guys, enjoy your treat.
Oh, wait, where are we going? There's only two glasses there. You don't want to join us?
It's good. You should have some.
Yeah. Well, I've never said no to chocolate milk in my life.
Good. Come on. Mm. How is it?
Good.
Move over.